Well, in more somber Hollywood news, Ivan Reitman, the producer and director behind many notable comedies, has died at age 75. He's most known for his work on Ghostbusters, which he produced and directed. His family told the Associated Press he died peacefully in his sleep. His children said in a statement, "We take comfort that his work as a filmmaker brought laughter and happiness to countless others around the world."